time to flood the servers worked. I should be able to get you back into the testing track. Let me open these for you. Well, with those servers gone, I think you'll have a much harder time tracking our movements. I'm working on getting control of the elevators, so just hold on, get through this test, and I'll get you out of here.
Thank you.
I got some control again. There's another lift transfer down below. Hold on. Activating the elevator. Now.
Elevator car 77. Testing track direction compromised. Alert status 100%. Rerouting remaining servers to biological tracking. Target lost.
Rerouting the elevator worked. That got his attention. Don't expect this to get any easier now. Keep going. There's an easy test track up ahead. Maybe you can gain some ground on it. Handle a lot of harder tests. This is a brand new introduction track designed for new test subjects. You should do this really quickly. I've got a plan. Mel, over here. Change of plans. I found a panel that I can move out of the way. Portal down to that catwalk in the distance. I'll tell you more there. So, I was thinking. If this computer has scanners searching for biological substances, maybe there can be some interference. You know, with things like plants. There's an overgrown testing track across the facility that hasn't been converted yet. If we can get there, I think we can confuse it. This again. You can't even open the door. Unbelievable. I gotta do everything around here. Perfect. Just perfect. The button's blown a fuse. Maybe if you get up to an upper level, you can get the elevator. Able to hack into that system and run a basic diagnostic before I got booted. The computer is known as the Aperture Employee Guardian and Intrusion System, or AGIS for short. It looks to be a security mainframe trying to protect the scientists logged into its system. It hasn't been turned on in decades. Maybe that's why it's after us and whatever that last threat is. Maybe it thinks we killed the scientists. I finally got access to some schematics of this place. I can guide you to that overgrown testing track now to cover our tracks. Head through the corridor to the left. Should take you through the work in progress test chambers. Why on earth is it always such a problem to get from point A to point B when you're outside of the testing tracks? That red laser on the wall seems to be controlling that door. You should probably find a way to block it. Great. Through there is a crappy backstop chamber GLaDOS was designing before her demise. Never finished, but it should at least be working. Careful. Next time might not be so forgiving.